Let's get the tuna, Frankie. After last night's surprise dinner with my wife, I'm energized to reel in this tuna cake, baby. We did the bottom board, wood grain, so it kind of looked like when the boat comes in, you throw the tuna on the dock. Okay, let's cut this one here. We add the tail fins, the dorsal fins, and we add the little yellow mini fins, which are actually called finlets. Now that's a tuna fish. It just looked great. It looked like a tuna laying on a wood board. How do you like the fish?
I think it came out really nice, man.
I love it, and hopefully for the captains, it's the catch of the day. All right, guys, come on in. Captain Joe comes in with Captain Phil and Captain Dean. The bakery's full of captains.
It's a real fish. Captain Phil, Captain Dean, there's your tuna.
What do you think? Maybe 110? What do you?
I'll go 150.
150, all right.
What a job.
Hey, these guys know tuna. If they're impressed, I did my job, baby.
My gosh, the people at the party are going to be totally astounded over this. And it looks so perfect. The coloring is magnificent. And the detail is great.
The only thing is it's not flopping on the deck, huh?
I'm totally amazed. I'm shocked. But he did a marvelous job on it. And I think it's going to just do marvelous at this celebration tonight we have for Captain Phil and Captain Dean.
I'll push. You steer. How's that, Captain?
Fantastic.
I'm captain of this boat.